Good morning, children. First standard. Take out your term 1, page number 29. First standard, take your term 1, 4th chapter, page number 2929. Ready, children? Take out your pencils. Yes. You all ready now? Yes. Question number 1. Question number 1. Read the poem, write the color of each thing given below. Also write one more thing of the same color. See the heading, children. What they given means the sky, the canary, the roses, the leaves, the hills. Okay, 5 words are given there. So, we have to write the color of the sky. Okay, and then one more thing. What is the one more thing? Okay, blue. Blue is the color of the sky. And water is also blue. Okay, next. Canary is yellow. So, the mango color is also yellow. Okay, take out your pencil. Now, question number 1. First, the sky. Dash, dash. I'm right? Like this, it's given. Now, second one. The canary, dash, dash. Okay, next, third one. The roses. The roses. The leaves. The next, fifth one. The hills. See, children, take out your page number 29. Here dashes are given. Here the answers you all should be right. Okay?
Yes.
The sky color is blue. And the water shading also blue. Next, the canary is yellow. Take your pencil and write it neatly, children. And mango. Next, rose color will be the red, and apple also in red in color. The leaves. The leaves are in green color, so the parrot also will be in green color. Hills, brown. And sand also will be in brown color. Okay, children, write it neatly in these dashes. In these dashes, okay? Okay, repeat after me now. The sky. Blue. B-L-U-E. Blue. And then water. W-A-T-E-R. Water. The sky. Blue. Water. Done. Now we'll go for second one. The canary. Yellow. Y-E-L-L-O-W. Yellow. Mango. M Okay, already you wrote the poem and the words, hard words. And next page, you all have to write the date and write the question number. Full heading you all supposed to write in your English notebook. First you write the heading and then you copy down this points. Okay, only one time you are supposed to write in your English notebook. Understood, children? First you completed in term one and then you have to write in your English notebook. Done? Today homework, write it neatly, okay? And tomorrow we'll go for question number 2. Tomorrow we'll see the question number 2.